Aladdin Creations.
Hello friends, welcome to another video of Aladdin Creations. My name is Kavindu. So today we are going to discuss with you another interesting biochemistry topic, and one of your requests about few weeks ago, one of my viewers asked me to do a video about cells present in urine. So in this video I am going to discuss with you cells present in urine microscopic examination. Actually, what are the cells present in urine microscopic examination, their morphology, and which condition we can see in those cells, we'll discuss in this short video. Cytology can be assessed in several ways, including exfoliative cytology, fine needle aspiration technique, and using intrinsic biopsy in intraoperative lesions. But in this video, I am going to talk about the cells present in wound urine sediment, which comes under exfoliative cytology. Mainly, there are seven types of cells in urine sediment. Epithelial cells. Usually, epithelial cells are important to line the surface of your body. They can be categorized into tubule epithelial cells, transitional epithelial cells, and squamous epithelial cells. Usually, few number of epithelial cells can be seen in normal voided urine. However, a large amount may indicate an infection, kidney disease, or other serious medical condition. Renal tubular cells are about one-third larger than white blood cells, but the transitional cells appear as pear-shaped and they arise renal pelvis or lower urinary tract. Squamous cells come from urethra and bladder. They are very large and having flat prominent nucleus. Red blood cells. Presence of more than 4 red blood cells per high power field is considered as abnormal. However, depending on the age of the patient, this cutoff point may vary. They contain no nuclei and when viewed from side, they have an hourglass appearance. Presence of large number of red blood cells in urine may suggest infection, trauma, renal calculi, tumors, etc. However, presence of blood in the urine from menstrual contamination should not be considered as abnormal. White blood cells or pus cells. When presence of more than 5 white blood cells per high power field is considered as abnormal. This also vary depend on the age. When we consider morphology, usually 1.5 to 2 larger than red blood cells. They are regularly round, colorless, and have grainy appearance. However, the type of white blood cells cannot be identified, but they are usually neutrophils. Anyway, this clinical condition is called as pyuria and it may suggest infection, cystitis, pyelonephritis, etc. Bacteria. Bacteria found in urine include gram-negative bacillus and gram-positive cocci. Most commonly, Escherichia coli, Staphylococcus, Streptococcus, Proteus, etc. It cannot be confirmed simply according to the morphological characteristic. So the final results and its clinical significance must be based on bacterial culture results. From the formation to the storage in the bladder of healthy people urine, there is no bacterial growth in process. Significant number of bacteria suggest urinary tract infection. Large number of bacteria can be found in all urine samples which kept at room temperature and due to skin contamination. Yeast cells. Yeast are oval, looking like red blood cells with strong refractions. German pseudohypae can be visible. commonly found in pregnant women urine, diabetic patient urine, or in alkaline urine. They may occur in urine of immune deficient or immunosuppressed patients. The most common species of yeast in urine in Candida albicans. Trichomonas vaginalis. This is considered sexual transmission disease and it is flagellated. Spermatozoa. Sometimes sperm can be seen in urine sediment. The clinical condition retrograde ejaculation result large number of spermatozoa in urine. Well friends, I hope you guys enjoy this video and refresh your knowledge about these cells present in urine. And in my next video, I hope to design as a quiz video and increase your these cells identification skills. So guys, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and bell icon to update with my latest medical laboratory science and medical related videos like this. Thank you.